In a city of millions, something out of the ordinary is bound to happen every day. Maybe you won't see it. It will happen out of your sight, or maybe it'll happen right in front of you, but you just won't care. One of the two must be the imposter, but how could they prove it?